This episode of Duke Reacts is sponsored by remote work. If you don't want to be around people all day, you don't have to. Thank you. And now it's our main event. You know who it is. You know who's coming here. It's Monday. You know what we're going to get into. Busta Rhymes, this cat, this man, this brother. I saw him get inaugurated at the BET Awards for the Lifetime Achievement Awards. They didn't allow the video to be posted. We gotta give you your daily dose of bus. This cat, this dude, he about to be spazzing out here. If you don't know, now you know. Let's get it. Oh my God, wait, who we got? Oh my God, Busta! Big Tigger, who is that? Wait, what are we doing here?
Welcome everybody, you alive in the day.
Whoa. We're doing a podcast here. We're doing an interview segment. But it's not just any interview segment. They're gonna be rapping it. Watch out now.
Big Tigger hanging out today with one of my friends.
Okay, if you ain't know, it'd be one of the best of all time.
Oh my God, Busta. Oh yeah, he's wildin'. He's about to do something crazy. There's no just being calm with this guy. There is no being calm with this this dude.
Busta Bust for short, but some better know me as Busta Rhymes.
He can't even do this without being animated. He can't even do an interview segment without doing the.
He one of the best of all time. Busta Bust for short, but some better know me as Busta Rhymes.
What's good?
Maintaining.
Same here, just smashing out of fame.
They all good, my nigga. Thanks for asking you.
No, this cat, this man, this dude, he's doing an interview in rap form. He's actually rapping the entire interview. Like, he's just being interviewed about his life, and he's doing it in rap form. That deserves points for creativity right there. That deserves points.
When you're all blessed, things ain't too bad. Still dealing with last year's sudden loss of my dad.
Yeah. My condolences.
Thanks, dog. Let's begin. Ain't seen you in a sec, Busta. What you been
up? In the middle of the verse, he's getting into personal stuff. He's sending condolences. Oh my God, this is creative.
Up to since then.
Staying healthy and keeping it moving while I just be showing these other niggas how to do it while I'm constantly growing. I've been. Learning a lot and still earning a lot of money. Crazy. Doing my thing and securing the win for all my babies.
When is he gonna go crazy? When is he gonna go crazy? Like, you're waiting on it. You're waiting for him to just start spazzing. You know? I don't think he's gonna do it on this one.
New year, you've been busy, but how you been dealing with the drama, the loss of your man, is
it? It's been one of the most traumatic times, and I'll never forget it. I'm surviving, thus being a punching bag for those affected. It's something that I accepted. That was hard to understand the way things happen, but in the end, I guess it's God's plan.
No! That's a great answer. That's a great answer. That's actually one of the best ways to answer that question. He did not just come up with that off the spot. That was actually a great answer. Wow.
Even with 5-0, couple cases on rotation, and on top of that, Bus Rhymes is now on probation.
Yeah, and I thank Judge Stevens, and we was happy to see that he ain't sent me up north because I got a family to feed.
Facts. Facts. Scot-free. You scot-free Busta. You a scot-free Busta. Ain't catching no cases now. You got a family to feed. That's how it's done, man. Scot-free.
Bitch up last year, cut the dreads down low. And also, him the appearance of some major muscle. Now on the low streets, been talking like a used needle. Busta Bus, help us out, the public needs to know.
Just for the record, the reason a nigga cut off the dread, I had to shed, tired of carrying weight on my head. Secondly, it's all good when niggas talk, but they need to back it up.
Okay.
Only needles I use is when I tat, tat, tat it up.
No! my God. Yo, even in an interview, we got bars. The only needle that I use when I tat it. Oh. That's a bar. That's real bars. You know, this is not, this is bars. This is bars, Busta. Just like we got bars, Drake, we got bars, Busta. This cat, this man.
Saying your chains, even your flip mode fam. I heard the words came straight from Rod Digger and Baby Sam. Right. Sent you past the Cavassier to pick up a gun. Said you more concerned about being hard than having fun.
Wow, Tig, I see you taking it there. You got your arsenal, huh? I think I know where you got that from. That Vibe article, bruh. The press will turn your face.
Yo, this is a good interviewer, man. He's reading Vibe. He's reading all the other interviews. And he knows, but Busta called him out. Busta called him out for getting his facts from other interviews.
Family against each other for Fetty to sell a book. Besides, we all talk already.
What did he just say?
Got your arsenal, huh? I think I know where you got that from. That Vibe article, bruh. The press will turn your family against each other for Fetty to sell a book. Besides, we all talk already. And we good.
What he said there is something important. He said, the press will turn your family against you to sell a book. Dude, be speaking the truth.
Stop, big clans going down. And if you want to holler at us, call us up right now. Phone lines is open. What y'all want to discuss? What's good? Calling you live in the den with Big Ticket Bus.
Amazing.
What's good, Bob?
Enjoying the show, but there's something about Bus Bob and dying to know.
What's good, Bob?
Oh my God! Shorty got bars. This call, even the callers got bars. Oh my God! This is some next level production.
Fans is way back when you dropped Woo-ha.
Wait, did he actually do it?
Fans is way back when you dropped Woo-ha. That was my joint. Every album since then always been on point.
Thank you.
Videos. Big shows is hardcore, so why you think
it? Whoa! Easy there.
Been on point.
Thank you.
Videos, big shows is hardcore.
Sorry, I got a little distracted there for a second.
So why you think your albums happen so?
Pass the Adderall. I'm getting distracted here.
Well, baby, the nature of the business is unstable, especially when your project ain't properly promoted by your label.
Especially when your project ain't even properly promoted by a label. That's got him. You can't be doing that. Labels can't be doing that. You're saying something here. You're saying something, Big Boss. You know, it's not just that. It's he got. Look. Look at this screenshot. This. Oh my God. We're just gonna have to get back to this.
The album I put out, gold or platinum. Just a second. Check the hardware on my walls. Is major. Just for the record.
Read about you in a book or two. Now tell me, boss. Please discuss whether your lies or some of it true.
Well, I read about you in a couple of books too, son. But I don't even know. Tell me which book you read it from.
You know, he's like, tell me what book you're reading from. Tell me what book you're reading from. You know, this cat is smart. This dude, this man, he has the business acumen to back up the, the rhymes. This Busta be smart.
Hey, Busta, heard about you and Miss Jones.
Why you bringing up old shit? You need to leave that alone.
So I'm saying, is it true what she said? Did you jump right out from between her legs and start crying?
Yo, don't be spreading rumors like that, man. You can't be doing that. You cannot be doing that. This lady went too far with that one.
What she said? Did you jump right out from between her legs and start crying?
I can't remember exactly, but I used to ride to a hood and pick her up all hours of night. Thought the pussy was good.
What?
About 15 years ago, shit. I can't imagine she'd remember that a nigga made a mean egg sandwich.
I seen a couple where...
Ah! the way he spit that line, you know, made a mean egg sandwich. Where did that come from? This cat, this dude, this man.
Try to put you on blast. What's your relationship with hunger with the real fat ass?
Oh, you talking about delicious? Yeah, her body is vicious. You like trouble. Thus, we only friends. Y'all made us a couple.
How do you deal with the gossip, rumors, and lies? And feeling like each and every move you make is analyzed?
That's a good question. That's a very good interview question. Very good question.
It's all good. You see, the blessing is a gift and a curse to be in the position I am. Shit could be worse.
Okay. I know my time's running.
Okay. To be in the position I am, shit could be worse. Facts. Same here, same there, same everywhere.
Sure, so let me get to this thought. I'm sure you want to thank your fans for all of their support.
Absolutely. See, y'all are why I shine like the sun. Big up to all my peeps who've been riding with me since day one.
Brother! I got you, big homie. You know, I got you. No matter how crazy this man goes, I'm always there. I'm always going to be there because I'm a fan. And I listen. And I catch the bars. Just like all you guys should do out there. All you reactors, catch the bars, player.
Why I walk the streets with pride. You niggas know how I shit it. So I rep it thorough for all the fans who stay committed.
Now you...
I'm going to mention with a little bit. When is he going to start spazzing? When?
Getting it in since way back when. So what you say to critics saying you can do it again?
See, I ain't gotta say shit to them. I'm off to something else. Nigga, check my resume. Bitches, speak for itself.
Yo. I don't have to do shit, man. Check my resume. It speaks for itself. The resume will speak for itself. You know, this cat. He can just go crazy at any given time. Any given time, he could wild out. And cats would be feeling it.
I always do what I do, and I big up my chest. God put his hands on me. You can see that I'm blessed, and I'm grateful.
All right, it's time to go. But I thank y'all for tuning on in to the Live in the Den show.
And if you don't know, now you know. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga.
Holla, Busta.
Yes.
That's what's up, man. All right.
You crazy, nigga.
That's awesome. That's actually one of the best ways to promote your album. Yo. What they did with that interview, that was next level, man. Back at my bullshit, 2009. We're going back to 09. That was a lit year for hip-hop, man. Busta Rhymes, shout out to the God. Shout out to Big Tigger. Everybody put this shit together. That was fire, man. Thank you for checking us out. This has been Duke Reacts. Peace.